Right here, Richard Wilbank saves his dog from the jaws of an alligator.
He just came out from under the water like a missile coming out and grabbed Gunner and went right back in the water with him. You know, it all happened so fast.
The King Charles Cavalier Spaniel scampering off with just a single puncture wound.
Imagine finding a creature like this taking a nap under your house.
This guy's huge.
The 1,000-pound bear clearly wants to be left alone. Bye-bye, bear.
You can hear the people nearby gasping and then saying, I got that on video. As the bear charged towards the woman in the Grand Loop Road earlier this week, while she was holding her phone, she was taking pictures of other things. National Park Service says bears use bluff charges like this to scare and intimidate. It works.
Yep. Oh my God, it got her.
Yep, and it's dragging her.
Holy sh! Oh my God. Don't.
And she doesn't have any pants.
She has no pants on?
Nope, not anymore.
Oh my God.
She's on this horn.
She's unconscious.
Probably.
Jesus Christ. She got too close.
She escaped serious injury after her pants came off.
Oh my God, it got her.
Now local sheriffs are reminding visitors to the park, if you see bison, keep your distance.
Animal experts say adult bison, which can weigh up to 2,200 pounds, can be aggressive if provoked.
Bison can be really unpredictable. That's the risk with them. They may look calm sitting, you know, right off the path, but they can change in an instant.
We showed you this video, a bison throwing a nine-year-old girl. Michelle hadn't seen it.
I hadn't seen that.
Shocking video.
Yes, yeah. A girl was thrown several feet into the air at Yellowstone National Park when she got too close to a bison.
I know for a fact you do not mess with bison.
A nine-year-old little girl. The nine-year-old was treated at the Old Faithful Clinic and released. She is recovering this morning.
That little girl is very, very lucky.
Did you need to be told that this is not a good idea to taunt a bison in the middle of Yellowstone National Park?
Oh, God, no.
ABC's Gio Benitez is here. I don't know about you, Gio, but I definitely don't need that warning.
Dozens of people are injured by wild animals every year. Despite the warnings to keep your distance, people are getting up close and personal with these animals, dramatically underestimating their strength.
That video there of the guy challenging the bison, Yellowstone Park. Well, he probably regrets that move after a judge slapped him with a 130-day sentence. That's over 4 months. Obviously, he takes stuff seriously here at Yellowstone. He was apologetic in court, though, as he apologized to the bison, basically saying, said bison, he didn't deserve what I did to him. I'm sorry. I really didn't mean to hurt that buffalo.